What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change the background of a video using CapCut on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up CapCut and select to create a new project. You can then proceed to import the video on which you want to remove the background. It's suggested to have the person or main object in the middle of the video to make it easier for the app to automatically figure out what to remove. After importing the video, make sure to select it in your timeline. This will show you a range of options and effects in your toolbar at the bottom of your screen. Tap on Cut Out. You will then see a couple of options. Select Remove Background. This will take a couple of seconds to process the video and remove the background. It may not be perfectly cut out for now. If this is the case, then you can also manually remove the background. Select Customized Cutout. Change the brush size to cut out larger or smaller portions of the video. When this is done, you can proceed to change the background of your new video and change its effects. When selecting Style, you have the option to choose from professional effects. These can take a couple of seconds to apply to your new video. Under Filters, choose a filter that works best for your video. You can use preset filters or, when tapping on Adjust, you can manually adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation, and so on. In a lot of cases, you will want to increase the sharpen and contrast options by a bit to make the video look a bit better. After making your changes, you can proceed to play the video before making any last adjustments. Before exporting your video, tap on the button next to the export arrow at the top of your screen. Here, increase the resolution and frame rate to make sure that your video resolution matches your original video. You can preview the estimated file size after exporting the video at the bottom of this window. Lastly, tap on the arrow icon to start exporting your project. This can take anywhere from a second to a couple of minutes, depending on your selected videos and device performance. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.